when such incidents have taken, I mean, first of all, let me say, we talk about crisis. It's not crisis. These are challenges. Every society faces challenges. Every faith faces challenges. And we have faced greater challenges than what we are facing now. So it's not that this is new. But at the same time, if you are going to pin down Hinduism to lynching, if you are going to pin down Hinduism to co-vigilantism, I think I would rather ask, appeal to everybody to come much above all these things and look at the real truth of Hinduism. This is not Hinduism. So if I am saying this is not Hinduism and you want to continue to say that this is Hinduism, this is your Hinduism. So then my Hinduism is different, his Hinduism is different, everybody's Hinduism is different, that means. So we will not go into these interpretations of different Hinduism. And what is essentially a law and order problem should not be laid at the door of this lofty ideal of what we call Hinduism.
Absolutely.
That is exactly what we should be doing.